Diplomatic flu. Noun. 1. Idiomatic, politics, an illness feigned by one or more government officials or other public figures as an excuse for an absence really based on political reasons.